The performance monitoring of EMYOOGA circles in Bugweri district shows the presidential initiative is registering gradual social economic transformation. Bugweri district, located in Busoga sub-region, received seed capital of 560 million Uganda shillings by the Microfinance Support Center.
While sensitizing circle members of Bugweri district, State Minister of Microfinance Haruna Kasolo urged the residents to embrace government's programs through which poverty will be addressed.
Norocho mbasaba, musoke mukirize, wema no kukiriza, tulete mwini progula mgegena kubagasi. Tuongele mwa amani Bugweri, owate mwini yobuavu.
According to Rachel Magola, the district woman MP, poverty will be addressed if government establishes more job-creating initiatives from which income at grassroots level can be reaped. Despite Bugweri being regarded among the poorest districts in the country, beneficiaries of the EMYOOGA program have testified to its positive impact since forming beneficiary circles.
Twakubiriza bana ife aba kali kunjira sako ya ife twata mu bidumbize twaja mu byalo twabasomesa era bakola ki bat joininga ku sako ya ife mu Bugweri constituency tailors sako nesi ne kasinze kola bulungi era omwoga gwa ife no gemerere district yona yona tukoze bulungi ba tulina ba beneficiaries banji era bakola bulungi esente tudibanda era abantu baadi tuwa
twalinga tujja tweolanga sana mu banka abantu kubayifananyi twata yebya ifai kati saa weno twetola ku senda ife twako sa twaiza yo obusente obutontono era butukoze isa tusome isa abana era tuli bulungi tutukadula tune banka edisinga okuta yebya ife twalekerawo tuli mu myoga myogere kutukolera bulungi tetu kutusumbwa
Bugweri district received seed capital of 560 million shillings, disbursed 560 million shillings, and had total savings of 205,421,630 shillings, and total amounts loaned were at 610,665,000, with total monies recovered at 86,037,800 shillings. Wadulo Makanu, Kagoro Joshua, in Bugweri District.